안녕하세요, 여러분. I will teach how to cook 불닭 치즈. First, we boil 600 ml of water. Now, water is boiling. Let's put the noodles. We should wait 5 minutes. Done cooking. And we remove the water and only leave 8 spoon of water. Now let's put the spicy sauce. And now we put cheese powder. Now, stir it for 30 seconds. We'll put more cheese to make it cheesier. And stir it. It takes only 8 minutes to cook. It's spicy, but cheesy and yummy.
안녕.
Thank you for watching.
시청해주셔서 감사합니다.
Bye bye.